and ready for our next group to come on down. So wonderful. So Annica, let's start with you. Annica, tell us your full name here.
My name is Annica Mueller, and I'm a fifth grader at University Elementary School.
Good. And Annica, did you have a title for your composition today?
No.
So this is another Untitled. In fact, both of these, I think, are Untitled, right? Yeah. Untitled is the most popular title so far. So I believe that the cello is going to play Annika's melody. So let's listen to Ethan play this for us. Cozza, who is also a senior BM composition major, and so he's going to talk about how he took these pieces and put them together. So please welcome Jake.
Thank you so much for this opportunity, and fantastic melodies, both of you. I had a ton of fun putting these two together. So you might have seen that it's called number 36. It was given to me anonymously with submission number 13 and number 23. So I added the two together, and that sort of reflects how I sort of treated their melodies. So I let each one shine on its own for a bit, I explore it for about a minute, and then for the last minute, I combine the two together and just explore, you know, what they can do together. And it was really cool to play with a very, like, sustained melody and a very more staccato short melody. So it was really cool. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jake. We appreciate that. So I'm going to practice this for you. Jake, this is for you. Let's have a hand for our to hear number 36 by our three composers. Thank you. piece, please. Wonderful, wonderful.